Do you want to allow users to log in with their username or their email address? Or maybe you just want to make them log in with their email address only? Well, in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to allow users to log in with their email in WordPress with absolutely no coding required. So the first step is to actually log in to the back end of your WordPress site. So to do this, go to yourwebsite.com/wp-admin, but replace yourwebsite.com with your actual website. So for me, that's my.melee.co for this example. After you have logged in, you'll be brought to the dashboard, and the next step is to install the plugin Theme My Login. Now, there's a couple of plugins out there that actually allow people to log into your website using their email address, but I have found Theme My Login to have the most functionality and also to be the best supported and the most recently updated. So this one's been updated as of yesterday when I'm recording this, whereas other ones were updated over a year ago and things like that. So I'm pretty confident with this plugin. To install it, go to plugins and click the add new button. Type theme my login into the search bar and click enter. You should see it come up first here. So just click the install now button and then go ahead and click activate plugin. Now that it's activated, we just need to go to the theme my login and then change the login type. So down the bottom on the left, we should have a TML here. So go ahead and click on that. And then we want to look at the login type. And we can see we can allow people to log in username only. We can change this to email only. So they'll only be able to log in using their email. Or we can allow them to use username or email address to log in. Go ahead and save those changes. And now your users can go ahead and log in with their username or their email address. This plugin is also great because it allows you to add a logout button that people can just go ahead and click and it automatically logs them out of your website. I did a video on how to add that logout button to your menu in WordPress. You can check that out. Just go to PELT.co/13. And it also allows you to add a login button, which will only appear to logged out users, and they can go ahead and log in as well. And I did a video on that, how to add a login button to your menu in WordPress. You can check that out if you want. Go to PELT.co/14. So that completes this lesson, how to allow users to log in with their email in WordPress. It's pretty easy. Just use the plugin Theme My Login and adjust that login type. You can ask any questions that you have or you can check out the transcription. Just go to PELT.co/16. And don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you found this video useful and it helped you, because that allows more people to find this video and it really helps our channel. So we really appreciate that.